Hello everyone, welcome to Thailand, my second home. It's my me time, so I will show you some things about Thailand. Join me, let's go.
Durian, yeah, I'll try it. Sticky rice and coconut milk. So that is a new flavor because durian is in season. They made it into
ice cream, my favorite.
Yeah, it's DQ ice cream.
Let's taste it. The sticky rice is very soft and you can taste durian but not very strong. I think it's a mong tong durian is very popular here in Thailand, and they put some coconut milk on top of the white gati is coconut milk. If you want to taste durian and you're confident eating the fresh fruit, you try DQ Blizzard. Try it, it's good.